I'd like to congratulate Ruben Fernandez and ask him to come up here for his Golden Grot.
Hi, my name is Ruben Fernandez. I live in Atlanta, Georgia. I've been living in the US for around 25 years now, but I'm originally from Spain. I'm married and I have two kids. I work for Dell Technologies as an SRE. Well, it's like a year and a half ago, I joined Dell, and I was gonna be a DevOps engineer, but they create a new SRE team, and they decide that with my knowledge, I could be a good match for that team, so they moved me to that group. So since last year, I've been playing with Grafana. At Dell, we all, after the COVID pandemic, we were working from home. But yes, at the kind of the same time, we received an email that we have to start working at the office. In Atlanta, the traffic is horrible. It's very bad. And then if you add the weather, if you have a bad day with the weather, it's even worse. So traffic could go from maybe 25 minutes to an hour. It could change in that range. In the morning, the first thing we do, you do like a check in your phone. What do you have to do every morning? Okay, this. So I thought, why do I have to check every morning? How is the weather? How is the traffic? How long is going to be my commute? Should I take the train? Because it's going to be like 1 hour in my car. I don't like that. I prefer to go in the bus and then the train. I can be reading. So if I can put all together in one dashboard and check everything like very quick and tell me, oh, the traffic is bad. How is the bus? Oh, the bus is getting close to me, so I can run. So putting all the information in one shot, I can see what I have to do much easier, yeah. For me, the most visual part and the one that I really like the most is the buses. When you see the buses moving through my street, I think once I put the data on the dashboard on the panel and I saw the buses real moving, it's like, wow, this is so cool. And it was so easy. When you have the longitude, latitude on your data source, just put it on the panel and you just see the dot moving. So for me, that was a wow moment. Like, I've been able to do this. Just a little bit of data and everything works like very nice. Everybody in my company, they were telling me, oh, why don't you do like generic for all the cities and you start putting all public transportation for everyone? That's kind of crazy. That was another option that I just did there. And the notifications. The notifications is something that I didn't do, but that would be the best. If I don't have to check I'm always talking about checking the phone, but if I don't even have to check the phone, if I just get a notification that says, it's gonna rain, take the bus because it's gonna take 45 minutes. Perfect, I don't have to do anything else. So that would be the next step. But I would say like, working only for a year and a half on this product, and I've been able to do something like Grafana like it because they bought, and the community like it because they bought it too. For my family, they are so happy that I'm coming here. I have a recognition after, I don't know, 30 years of working, and I never had anything like this. Like nobody really recognized my work like this. So they are very happy. I think it made me proud that I'm able to do something cool, and it's like I like this. Like when people say, give you the award, it's like they are telling you, oh, you did something good. So really, yeah, I love that.